To set two finger double tap action for handwriting when voiceover is on in iPhone 14 Pro, open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll to the settings screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, and then select voiceover, select comments, and then tap handwriting, select two finger double tap, and then select action you want, for example backspace. Now two finger double tap for handwriting set as backspace. If you want to change, tap two finger single tap and then select action you want, for example delete word. Gestures in use, tap sign, and then tap two finger double tap again, select delete word or option you want. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.